hand, all hands going to Rupa, 766, but he had 274 West 40 Street, 17th Avenue, the fire is there. Man of Battalion 9.
Battalion 9.
Medical branch, this is all respond, okay?
10-4, thank you.
This is a shack fire. I don't know if there's anything going to be visible. There usually is not a lot to see at shack fires, but I came anyway because they asked for an extra engine and an extra truck.
Man,
let me see what I see.
Yeah, we got to the roof without exposure. We're looking down the shaft, see nothing. So we're going to check into the oxygen that went up against that shaft.
The EMS sign.
9-4.
Very, very strange. It looks like the same building that had one not too long ago, but I'm not sure. I gotta go check it out. All right, guys.
Track 1, 10-8.
Well, it's close enough to it, though. That was the EMS back there staging. Alright guys, I'm getting there. Excuse me.
Got it.
Battalion 8. If it's not the same restaurant that it was last time, it's right next door, which is really bizarre. The last one was in this tall building. I'm not really sure where this one is. It looks like it's next door. I'm not sure. Let me check it out.
Fire check to the command. Command. Second and third floor. Okay. Give me that again.
Second,
10-4. Very tight. 10-4. Command engine 5-4. Hey Rob, we're sending a 12 truck in to open up anything else that needs it in there to a secondary in the store.
The other one was there. This one's over here.
Search off for the command. Command go. Secondary searches on 2 and 3 are clear. 10-4.
Thank you.
I don't know.
Yeah, it looks good. Now, I'm in the restaurant with 54. It looks good. They'll give it a final wash now. It feels good here.
Okay, they're gonna go with probably real hole. They're gonna give a final wash now.
Okay, you got a good look down that shaft. We're all good from the top down. 10-4, all opened up, no smoke, no sign of excessive smoke. Beautiful, thank you. 5 seconds, command, you got that?
Again, I'll repeat that, I was having another conversation.
Shaft is clear all the way up. I'm gonna have 65, just make sure they give a good final wash down, and we'll be good to go across the room.
Alright, 10-4, thank you.
Start packing that right into engine 21.
Fire sector to engine 21.
Engine 21.
All right, Tom. 54 is giving it a final wash down in the base. As soon as they're done, we'll let you get it from above. Final wash up off the top. Engine 21, 10-4.
(clears throat) 54 is doing a final wash down, and then somebody else is going to come and do another one after.
Engine 5465 chauffeur.
65 chauffeur.
You can shut down. 54 is 2.5 minutes in.
65 chauffeur, testing.
Battalion A, 5 sector, engine 5-4. 5-4. Rob, are we good? I can start having 21 give it a wash down from up top.
Yes, sir, Chief. We're all concluded down here with the score.
Thank you. I just want to make sure you guys will see it so nobody get no debris. 5 sector, 21. Give it your final wash down, Tom. Engine 2-1, 7-4.
6-5, show for 5-4. You shut down.
5-4, 10-4.
That's engine 21. Even the officers working with the hose, packing them in. We go around the other side. We have another little piece over here.
Command,
the fire floor pertaining?
Fire floor pertaining, go.
Alright, Tom, we had squad check the exposure where you said you saw that window. They didn't see any windows when they were inside. Maybe you can give them a little more information on what you see. What floor that window is on?
It comes up to the first, third floor.
I said first.
Alright. Let me go capture some other scenes over here. Gonna be some units taking up soon. The shaft fires, you don't very rarely see any smoke or anything. So or flames unless you're fighting the fire itself in the shaft. Let me see, these gentlemen here are wrapping up another hose. Let me see what engine that is. There's the brand new rack. Hey, how are you?
Over there. Engine 2-1 to fire sector. Fire sector, go.
Hey, buddy,
yeah,
how
Chief,
are you?
We did the best for that. Yeah, I think we might get a better shot at that last scene from 1-4 below. The forward.
And 4 in a nice time. Agreed.
I have both suffering a lot now.
Coming up as soon as this light changes. And then I'm out of here. It's like 1:30 in the morning or something like that. See a quick peek inside the brand new rack. It's a lot smaller than I thought.
Security for the fire building, correct?
We have management about there.
10-4. Alright, the command. Also, we're probably going to have to shut down the electric in the base. Wiring running up this shaft. I don't know if we've got everything in there.
Alright, so you want them, I don't want to shut off the stores. We just want to shut off what's close to the apartment. Is that right?
I have no way of knowing why flex is electric service. So there's a couple of broken box, like HD. And we did shut off power to the door that we closed.
Taking up units, that's going to be in the end of this fire. 29 minutes from where I got here to now.
I missed that, Joe. What was that?
I'm 47 here at the watch point. 47 inch.
What's that?
Division 3 command post, and that's where that goes, in the back of the unit. Still doing some additional holes there on engine 65 over there, so I'm just gonna throw this little piece in. I wanted to get the fast truck, but I'm not sure if that. Now the fast truck is still over there. Just doing a big loop around all of these guys here. This is most of the engine companies, and they're just doing the very large loop.
I haven't
You gotta grab the hose, Captain.
No. Hi.
How are you?
That 0028 hours, duration of your bounce was 1 hour, 21 minutes.
Permission, please help.
Engine 8-4. Engine 8-4. Even 15, 91, you call 10-8.
And then 3.
Where are that?
Engine 3. Going about 579.
And 4.